Are you concerned because your child is missing too much school and you're worried about their immune system? My name is Beverly Bitterman, ARNP, Health and Wellness Consultant, and I'm here to talk to you a little bit about that. I want to approach this in two ways. One is that all kids who attend daycare or school will come home with a variety of ailments, usually upper respiratory, in the first couple of years that they're in those environments. It's normal, and just getting those illnesses will indeed make them immune to some of those things later. So if your child is in daycare and they're coming home three or four times a year with sicknesses, just rest assured that by the time they get to kindergarten, they won't be coming home as often as the kids who didn't have that daycare experience. So that's half of it. The other half is, let's make sure that you're doing what you can to make sure that your child stays healthy. And that's really simple things like making sure they get enough sleep at night. That's probably the very most thing. Young children often need 10 or more hours of sleep at night. Even up into the ages of almost middle school, they're needing 9 to 10 hours of sleep at night. If they're not getting enough sleep, that's one thing that could impact their immunity. Another is just general nutrition. That would include water. You want to make sure that they're getting enough water to drink every day and that they're getting foods that have fruits and vegetables, protein and carbohydrates, and that you're not overdoing the snack food. The snacking and the sugar take away the possibility of eating healthy food, which boosts your immunity. If you feel like you just can't get healthy food into your child, at a minimum, make sure you give them a multivitamin. The other thing way that kids get sick is through talking and touching things that other kids have played with. So you want to advocate good hand washing and making sure that they lather up several times a day. And that's another way to prevent them from getting sick so often. So I hope those strategies help you keep your child as healthy as possible and make you feel a little bit more comfortable about the fact that they are going to get sick periodically. My name is Beverly Bitterman, ARNP, Health and Wellness Consultant, and good luck raising your child.